What's up here? Ooh. What the shiza broke? What do you... How did this happen? Okay, we gotta get up here, Serana. Oh my god, it's all the way up there? Well... Oh, hello. Oh, I missed. Check it out, bruh. I expected him to start walking. Oh, there's another. Wait, there's more. Oh. It's so nice when you actually time those shots nicely. Alright, so we are going to whirlwind sprint over.
Hold. Now.
What?
The most solid construction about what I'd expect from
the future. Ooh, you're condescending. No, not the most solid construction, and I just fell off and I thought I was gonna be able to foos past that, and I thought wrong. Which I guess didn't matter. I probably should have tried first, huh? Summon Donavir. You have Daedric arrows? Are you serious? Do you have Daedric arrows? No. Hey, yo. You don't want to go. Why? Is your leg stuck in the ground? Look, it is. Look at him. Oh, no, it's not. Bye. We don't want that, we don't need that, just gonna slow us down. Is this a cave? I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. We'll find out. It's definitely a new area regardless. Ooh, you tried. You failed. Well, not that great. Their tripwires are really easy to see. What we got coming up here? Oh, hello. Ooh, he's moving quickly. Oh, I thought I had him. I really did. Choke, bruh. Is it a break? Kinda sound like it's going to. Oh god. I don't trust it. It's making all these creaky noises. Rule this thing out of charge? Yes, it is. Oh man. What in the world? Oh god. I hear Charos. Ooh, that's a big motherfucker. What are you running to? Oh, how'd that miss? Ooh, he like jumped over it. What a beast. We gotta drop some of these soul gems though too. I know they're filled up with the wrong souls. See, Falmer ear, we can actually get frenzy. I know that. Let's do that for a second. Do we have that on us? We may not. Potion of frenzy? No. We dumped all our crap. We have so many damn potions, it's insane. That's how we have so much money. Because we sell so many damn potions. What the hell's in here? Is this like the secret love shack? All in the corner? Do not want an iron mace. What's the point of that even being there? Oh, this is the one I threw off the edge? No, probably not. He really just fell off himself. Well, I got two glass arrows, so I guess I did nail him. What's in this dead Falmer? Anything else down here? Let's see something. We got this whatchamacallit on us. There we go. Can breathe underwater. Oh. What is this? Holy shit. Lots of dead Falmer. Little creepy, just a little bit. Oop. Anything down here? Be something down here. What the hell is the point of it otherwise? Can't just be to get up here, huh? What? This is where we started. You gotta be shitting me. Wow. Now, if there's a way to get to there from here, that'd be sweet. If not, we have to go all the way back. That's gonna be annoying. Oh man. What the hell's this? Alright, this is something. So it seems. Or is this where we just came from? Oh! Why'd I fall? Where the hell are we going? This is interesting. Can we get all the way around? That'd be pretty cool if we could. Oh. Glass arrow, that means I got him. This is where we came from. Oh god, it is. Oh. I don't know what to do. Alright, let's keep going this way. Whoop. We just had to take that turn, huh? We just had to do it. Alright, we're gonna go up this way. What in the world? There's nowhere to go here? Jesus. Alright. Where the hell... Hey, Serana. We're just gonna go across... Whoa. Back where we were. Sorry. So where'd we actually come from? Down here? Whatever, let's not get confused again and lose our damn place. Just do it the easy way. But she's gonna talk about they didn't make good bridges, but they make good traps. Come on. Good thing we have all this damn stamina. It's starting to run out, actually. Okay, right way, right? Well, you decided to go down here like a schmuck. Instead of just coming here. That's right, I just snorted. You got a problem with it? What we got? Appears we going the right way. Oh, does he just fall? Yes, he did, and he's dead. Oh, fall damage! You are so silly. Oh, hi, buddy. Oh, hello. Why'd he stop? Ooh, that one just fell short. So did that one, huh? That one right in front of his damn face. That one, I'm pretty sure, was an arrow to the knee. Can't tell you, he slid off the damn thing. We're close. Time to get this damn Auriel's bow. Finally. Look at all this crap. Leg of goat. Large antlers. Give me those. Serana, because you're going to activate everything, I have to... deactivate everything, because you're an idiot. Guy up top. I just wonder there was two of them over here. What's this? Quicksilver, meh. Meh. Oh. Serana, you're oblivious. Still oblivious. I can't take these because why? Oh, you have a conjured sword. Bound sword, whatever the hell they call it. Oh, look at that, look at this ups, what is he doing? That was weird. Bro, looks like you're taking a drop in a deuce. Where we came from? No, it is not. I somehow missed them both. Daedric War Axe, alright. Bring ancient Falmer Tome to your Groshub. Oh, we got an ancient book, that's sweet. Oh no. These frickin' things. Haha. Oh crap. Oh crap.
Where'd you come from?
From that sack.
Teach you.
Excuse me. No, we gotta sound like we discovered something, but I don't see anything. Oh god. Well, you're an idiot for standing there. You knew exactly where he came from. He came right out of that tube. Aha, we're finally here. Jesus, that took forever. Jesus.
You found the-
Yes.
May the blessings of Auriel protect you as you climb the road to the inner sanctum and final-
Ooh! That's it.
May Auriel's radiance fill your heart.
Yours.
It has to be a place. I've never seen a building like that before. It looks
like me either.
Are you seeing this?
Nope, not seeing it. It's not there. We're both imagining this gigantic building in front of us. No?
The bow has to be
here. Ooh, look at that. Fill her up. Cut you. Is this thing frozen? All you motherfuckers is frozen. So they're pretty much telling you you're going to want to use fire magic here. Of course, I don't have anything that's fire. Actually, no, my blade is both. And we do have our fire shout. Scroll of iron flesh. Flame Atrina. Oh god.
Ah.
So some of them wake up and some of them don't. Where the hell are we going? Ooh. Ooh. We got them all? Nope, not them all. Auriel's Chapel. Working on a one hand a little bit. Wait, my glass dagger has something on it? What does my glass dagger have? Chance to paralyze the target for 4 seconds, oh, right. Oh, this looks fun. Whoa, frame droppage. Whoa, Miss Lippy. Alright, it caught back up. Confront him. Oh god. This is gonna be fun.
Did you really come here expecting to claim Auriel's bow?
Yes.
You've done exactly as I predicted and brought your fetching companion to me.
Wait, is he talking
about me? Yes. Which, I'm sorry to say, means your usefulness is at an end.
Oh. I knew that was gonna happen.
You knew I heard something.
Yo, you gotta get out of my way, girl. Ooh, I'm gonna die. Ooh. fun. Yas.
Impressive display, but a wasted effort. You delay nothing but your...
Yeah, that's what you think, boy.
Depths.
Watch out! He's pulling down the ceiling!
Frozen Shaman.
Has gone on long enough.
Where'd you come from?
I guessed long before you.
Oh, you know what? Let's, I know it's not that powerful, but these guys may be better. Pretty weak, actually, you know? It is, but... Yas, we're gonna do it.
He's up there on the balcony. Come on.
We're gonna get his ass.
Enough, Werther. Give us the bow.
How dare you? I was the arch-curate of Auriel, girl. I had the ears of a god.
Had.
The trade corrupted you. Yes, yes, we've heard this sad story.
Look at those silly ears. Can I pet them?
And his kind are easily manipulated fools. Look into my eyes, Serana. You tell me what I am.
You're a vampire? But Auriel should have protected you.
The moment I was infected by one of my own initiates, Auriel turned his back on me. I swore I'd have my revenge, no matter what the cost.
You want to take revenge on a god?
Auriel himself may have been beyond my reach, but his influence on our world wasn't. All I needed was the blood of a vampire and his own weapon.
This one?
Ariel's bow.
The blood of a vampire. Ariel's bow. It was you? You created that prophecy?
A prophecy that lacked a single final ingredient. The blood of a pure vampire. The blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor.
Someone with my blood to come along.
You were strong as hell.
Well, too bad for you. I intend on keeping it. Let's see if your blood has any power to it.
Oh shit.
What trickery is this?
Where'd you come from?
Oh, we have to slay him? Okay. So I know we could end this battle by unrelenting forcing his ass off the thing, then we can't get what we want out of him. So we're not gonna do that. What an idiot. he's missing. Yeah, man. Gotcha. That was easy. Oh, hi.
So the deed has been done.
It's been done, bro.
The restoration of this way shrine means that Werther must be dead, and the betrayed no longer have control over him. What? What are you talking about? A vampire?
Yas.
I see. That would explain much. Deep inside, it brings me joy that the betrayed weren't to blame for what happened here. Because that means there's still hope that they might one day shed their hatred and learn to believe in Auriel once again. It's been a long time since I felt that way, and it's been long overdue. My thanks to both of you. You risked everything to get Auriel's bow, and in
everything?
Turn, you
okay.
Restored the Chantry.
The Chantry.
I can't think of a more deserving champion to carry it than you.
Thank you.
If you wish to learn more about the bow or obtain sun-hallowed arrows for it,
I would love
to. I'd be more
than
happy to help. You've but to ask.
Give me this. Yep, come here, bro.
Please, take the bow. It's yours.
I got it. Where do I get the arrows, though?
Even with Werther gone, and the inner sanctum destroyed, my duty as a Knight Paladin of Auriel remains. I have been sworn to protect this Vale and everything.
Okay, whatever.
I trust you're faring well. The bow was said to be carried by Auriel himself into battle against the forces of Lorcan in ancient and mythic time. Its craftsmanship has no equal anywhere within Tamriel, and possibly beyond. The bow draws its power from Aetherius itself, channeling it through the sun. Therefore, when an arrow is loosed from the bow, it produces a magical effect very similar to being burned by fire. That's actually only a fraction of the potential. With sun-hallowed arrows, you would be able to produce a much more spectacular effect, causing bursts of sunlight to envelop your foes.
Ew.
The sunbursts would certainly hurt anything, but is especially devastating to the undead. Well, using an arrow with the bow that's been dipped in blood may cause it to function differently, corrupting its purpose. That's, of course, if you're foolish enough to try it.
I might just be.
I can actually assist you in that regard. If you were to bring me some good quality elven arrows, I could imbue them with the proper incantations and rituals.
Oh yeah?
Absolutely. I can only do 20 at a time. So if you want the rest of your arrows blessed, let me know.
Okay.
While it would fill me with joy. Now that my brother's dead, it's quite possible there's no need for that kind of talk. It's also quite possible that there are some other isolated conclaves of snow elves nestled elsewhere on Nern. I'll also assume Werther didn't exactly give you the option to stay your hand.
Very true.
For the time being, I will remain here on the overlook.
You have sex with sexy founder ladies and start to bring you guys back.
You're always welcome to return here at any time, of course. I feel nothing but sympathy for the betrayal. But I'm afraid that they're well beyond a cure at this point. The twisted forms you've seen didn't occur overnight. It isn't a plague or a disease that ravaged our species. The dwarves may have stolen their sight, but it took many generations for them to become what they are today. Perhaps they'll never return to their former appearance. But over the centuries, I've noticed a rise in their intellect. If a line of communication could be established with them, maybe they can find peace. It's the only way they'll discover that they weren't always malignant. They were once a proud and prosperous race. Farewell, friend. May the warmth of my
heart
guide you
straight.
Not as shiny as I was expecting.
It's not.
Still, it's beautiful. Well, before we spoke to my mother in the Soul Cairn, I would have said we'd bring the bow to my father. But after everything with her, I don't think we can trust him.
We can't.
I keep thinking that there's got to be another way, but he'll turn on us both the moment he gets the chance.
Yes,
no,
he will.
He has to die. We have no choice.
Then we'll do it.
Thank you. Somehow I knew you'd understand.
If there's assistance I can provide, just ask. It's the least I can do.
All right, bye. How the hell do I get out of here? Wait, where? Let's see where we're supposed to be going, actually. Confront Harkin with Auriel's bow. It's not that... Ooh, actually it's relatively strong. I mean, it's not that strong. But it's strong. I believe it's ebony. What's this? Oh. Oh, wait, wait, wait. We don't want to go all the way through that crap. There was an exit over here, wasn't there? I really don't want to have to use Auriel's bow. It's weak AF in comparison to my dragon bow. Excuse me. So, I can't upgrade Ebony if that's what it is. If it's Elven, I can, though, which I highly doubt it's Elven. Oh, we can't get out. Oh, damn it. Wait, Serana, get the hell out of my way, please. Dude, you are so annoying. Yay, we're out. Now to confront Harkin.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard.
Yeah, yeah. I'm afraid if I use Auriel's bow, even with the hallowed arrows, it won't be good enough. Where are they? There we are, sun-hallowed elven arrows. If shot with Auriel's bow. Fist bump, right? Fist bump! It's a grindstone down here somewhere.
All of Skyrim will tremble before us.
Yep. True. True.
Who'll need thralls when the very sun is at our mercy?
I'm actually looking for the smithing area.
All of Skyrim will tremble before us.
There we go. Wait, isn't a grindstone down here? There's an armor workbench. Oh, here it is. Let's see. Refined moonstone. I do actually have refined moonstone, just not with me. What's this? Steel.
You've served us all well, friend.
Alright, screw it. Let's kill this motherfucker.
Enjoy yourself.
We'll try with Auriel's bow if that's not working.
So, you've returned.
Yes.
Is your pet keeping you entertained?
You know why we're here.
Of course I do. You disappoint me, Serana. You've taken everything I provided for you and thrown it all away for this pathetic half-breed vampire.
Provided for me? You've destroyed our family. You've killed other vampires all over some prophecy that you barely understand.
You're ugly. You, your daddy's son. Ooh, I should take the, Yas. Ew.
Well, now that's done.
It is.
I'm not sure.
You help me heal your daddy.
Stay here for as long as they'll let me. I think we can rebuild here. Make my family's legacy something more respectable. Of course, if you've got any more adventures planned. That's what I wanted to hear.
Yes.
Oh, you're off on your own for a while?
Oh, no.
It sounds like that's the last bit of the prophecy. Vampire. The blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor can corrupt the bow.
We bow to your power. A power which, I note, includes
so I am.
Bow.
I guess we could use my blood. Of course, is yours. Do you have any arrows? Elven arrows? I'm not going to just bleed on any old thing. Let's just get this over with.
Blood-cursed elven arrows, huh?
Alright, let's see what you have.
What do you have? Oh! When'd you pick all this crap up?
I'll be around here if you need me.
Lord Harkon defeated. I never imagined I'd see the day.
Black Soul Gem, Potion of Blood, Vampire Dust. Harkon Sword. 50 points of health, magicka, and stamina if wielded by a vampire. Only if you're a vampire, though. Pretty sweet. I'm carrying too much. Damn it.
My lady, you have my deepest sympathies. I am sure this was not easy for you.
He was out of control, Garen. It had to be done. I'm not happy about this. He was still my father. But I suppose my father really died a long time ago.
Ew.
This was just the end of something else.
Of course, my dear. All will be well now. I am above the petty squabbles here. I
okay.
have lived for far too long.
Is this boss chest empty?
I saw more than enough political maneuvering in my time in House Dres. I was tired of it then. I'm tired of it now. I have never understood the...
What else can we do here? Hey, pup. I don't already have an animal with me. Why does I keep saying
life
that?
Life here is better than you could find anywhere in Skyrim.
What?
Can I assist life here? You'd be surprised what people leave behind when you burn their village to the ground.
Ask her.
No, I don't need anything right now. Please.
Anything.
Stop asking.
I don't need anything.
What is it?
What do those arrows do, actually? Let's see. Sunhallowed ones, yeah. What are the ones called? Blood Cursed. Shrouds the sun in darkness if shot with Auriel's bow. Oh, should I just make it night all the time? And make it rain.
Don't get in my way, and I won't tear your arms off.